It's time for bad advice.
Bad advice. Bad advice. Everyone could use a little bad advice.
Here's the host of Bad Advice, Dave Brunell.
Hello, and welcome to Bad Advice. Today's letter comes from Jim Fernandez of Stafford Springs, Connecticut. Jim writes, Dear Dave, my family loves living in Stafford Springs, except for one problem, bears. Every year we get bears in our backyard, and although they've never harmed anyone, I'm afraid something bad might happen. Is there a way to protect against bears? That's a great question, Jim, and one that's shared by many of our viewers, I'm sure. The type of bears native to New England are called Ursus americanus, or more commonly, black bears, and they can be pretty scary. Did you know that an adult black bear can weigh as much as 500 pounds? But good news, black bears won't hurt you, as long as they believe you're not out to hurt them. So what's the best way to earn their trust? Play with their cubs. Climb on the cubs, wrestle with them, make a lot of noise, slap their furry bottoms. When the mother bear returns, she'll see how much you like her cubs, and she'll become your friend for life. As my friend Stumpy McGee once told me, the way to a bear's heart is through her cubs.
This has been Bad Advice. Got a problem? Send Dave a message. You could be the next recipient of
Bad Advice. Bad Advice. Bad Advice. Bad Advice.